Ohio University makes its own food, and we want to be sure that the food waste doesn't go to the landfill. Organic material in a landfill produces methane gases, which is a very dangerous greenhouse gas. All that food waste goes to our compost facility.
I love a good compost facility. Not a lot of campuses have self-contained compost programs like this one. This has been one that inspires a lot of other campuses.
In order to have the right mixture for the compost process to happen, you need a mixture of carbon. So we add wood chips. We have what's called an in-vessel system. So we have these large containers that mix that food waste for a period of about 14 days. And then it comes out of the vessel and it is a large pile of soil amendment. And it then sits outside for about 3 months. And then it's ready to be used on campus landscape beds and intramural fields.
Composting does a really great job of like highlighting the opportunity to take something that would have originally gone to a landfill or waste and create new life with it.
If you look at our compost facility and you see the soil amendment that comes out of the compost facility, it's kind of hard to believe that it was once banana peels and oranges. It comes out as this awesome looking soil that you want to have in your garden. These things that we think are just waste and that we just want to dispose of, well, there's value in that banana peel if it's processed effectively.
Getting to put that back into the ground, plants love compost. It's like the most nutrient-dense soil as possible.
We know, if we listen to our scientists, that climate change is happening. The world needs to be more sustainable, and we can help by educating a large number of students, not only for Ohio University in the time that they are here in Athens, but for the rest of their lives, and for them to pass on to their children, and for them to pass on to their own communities where they end up.
You're all in the Ohio River Valley, or you're like in a pretty heavily affected region. So looking to support local organizers and making sure that if this is something that you care about, that you are making it known.